Good morning, everyone. Welcome to Wordle. It is Friday, April 5th. I did not have a good night's sleep last night. It felt like the word described on the screen. Well, W is actually right. Interesting. Does it take past tense, as in through? Oh, it does. Okay, there's an R and a T. TRW can't all be the end of the word, and W's not at the end. If W starts it, W and then an R and a T, this is looking like it might be wrist. It is. I'll take it. Oh, and my threes have caught up with my fours now.